management of type 2 diabetes has got certain fundamental principles. The foremost being following a diabetic diet chart and following certain lifestyle modifications, like inculcating certain simple things like walking for 30 to 45 minutes a day for 5 to 7 days a week, doing some light to moderate intensity exercises, yoga. And all after this, only the role of the drugs come into the picture. We have two ways of managing diabetes. One is using injectables in the form of insulin or the newer drugs called as GLP-1 analogs. Insulin has been used in the management of diabetes for nearly now 100 years. 2020 is going to be the 100 years of the discovery of insulin. We initially start for diabetic management. The first drug that has been recommended by the guidelines, by the committees, is metformin. We initiate the patient on metformin. If the patient is on well controlled with metformin, then we continue that. Another way of looking at it is treating patients according to the HbA1c level. And if the HbA1c is below 7.5, we start with metformin. If it is above 7.5 to 9, we start with two agents, metformin with sulfonylurea, metformin with SGLT inhibitors, metformin with DPP-4 inhibitors, metformin with GLP-1 analogs. And if the HbA1c is 9, even if the patient has got symptoms, then we go with insulin, or we can use three drugs at the time.